938 Candle Star Loop South, Fountain, Colorado, 80817, cammering from the 3-inch roof vent to City Main. Pipe material transitions outside of residence at 51 feet from entry point. This transition is from 4-inch scheduled 40 PVC to 4-inch SDR 35 PVC. Right here at 55 feet, the SDR 35 PVC transitions back to schedule 40 PVC. Minor offset at this transition, only about a quarter inch, not an issue. At 73 feet, the schedule 40 PVC transitions back to SDR 35 PVC. Tap at the City Main is 107 feet from entry point. Entire sewer lateral at this residence is all PVC. no major issues found during the time of inspection. There was a quarter inch offset at about 55 feet during the time of this inspection. This offset is not an issue. There was also a couple spots after the 55 foot mark where the wastewater in the pipe was about a half inch deep. Anything over a half inch is when it, or anything over 1 inch is when it starts to become an issue. Everything only had about a half inch or less, not an issue. Recommend having this line cleaned and reinspected every 2 to 3 years for normal line maintenance. So again, we got 107 feet to the tap of the city main, all PVC, no major issues found during the time of